think the notice, the biggest noticeable time was when we had James Dio with us. When we went done Heaven and Hell, that was a distinct difference writing mode for that, because Ronnie's a different sort of opposite singer to Ozzy altogether. And it required, where Ozzy would probably sing on a riff, Ronnie didn't so much. He wanted to sing on chords. So you'd do a riff and then go to a chord and he'd sing. So with Ozzy, it was the other way, he'd sing on riffs, you know. So it was a different way of writing.
Zakk Wylde has gotten some flack recently about comments he made about Ronnie James Dio's time in Black Sabbath, and Artisan News wanted to give him a chance to clarify his remarks. Zakk maintains that Dio and Tony Iommi made some great music, but it wasn't Sabbath.
We were just sitting at a bar back in the day. We were just talking about it, like, you know, like what it was like. They must have hit the reset button of creativity for both of them. You know what I mean? Because like where Sabbath was at that point between Technical Ecstasy and Never Say Die. Like if we were friends with Tony and sat in the truck and he just said, "Oh, dude, check out some of the new stuff we got." Just his riff writing alone, just musically, I would have been like, wow, this sounds like nothing I thought you would be ever even heard you write before. You know what I mean? Like, you know, whether it's Children of the Sea, Neon Nights, everything that's on that record. So, no, it just sounded like you hit the reset. And then Ozzy stuff sounds nothing like Black Sabbath. And to me, I thought heaven and, well, basically, they are heaven and hell now. So there you go. That ends that question. What's the name of the band? It's Heaven and Hell, right? Good. It's not Black Sabbath, is it? It's Heaven and Hell, which it should have been Heaven, because I just said it sounds like a new band. What band is this? Oh, it's a band called Heaven and Hell. This is really great. Who's that singing? Ronnie James Dio. Dude, this is awesome.
In other news, Zakk Wylde is set to release Catacombs of the Black Vatican with his band Black Label Society on April 8th.